The 25th Waffen Grenadier Division of the SS Hunyadi was a short-lived infantry division of the Waffen-SS established in November 1944 following the German overthrow of the Hungarian regime of Miklós Horthy. It consisted mainly of troops drawn from the Royal Hungarian Army's 13th Honvéd Division. After being evacuated from its training camp in the face of the advancing Soviet Red Army, it surrendered to the United States Army in Austria in May 1945.